My recommended tempo would be between 150 and 175 beats per minute. Firstly, find your favourite kick that's not too powerful, it's quite subtle. Have it on every first beat and just before the fourth beat to anticipate it. Upon its repeat, add another beat on each side to give a real triplet feel. When that's put together, add a snare on every equal beat to make it better. Now add a rattle-like snare on every second beat. Bring it all together and you've got yourself a treat. To make it sound flyer, make the last triplet note of the kick an octave
higher.
Next, add a simple melody on each note of the beat. Send it to the piano roll. I made my melody before using the keyboard, so I just drag the notes to where I want them to go. Use the keys on your keyboard to see where the notes are. Z is C. In drum and bass, notes that waver are wrong. Make each note only a semi-quaver long. You want each line to be pretty staccato, but add a lot of reverb to your melody line though. The finished product will be simple, it'll be fun. Okay, that's it. I think we're done.